Well, hello, hello, hello. By possible afternoon, today we're gonna how to charge an energizer package industrial battery. Most of y'all niggas don't know this type of battery. I used this battery before. Yeah. So today, dive right in on possible. You see here, the batteries are still going. You see, the energizer batteries are still going. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the back. This is the tester. See, this is the tester battery. So, it's gonna charge it. Once in a while, all y'all niggas, you don't have to throw away your possible battery. This, when it's dead, use it. Put it back in. When it's done, put it back to your flashlight, remotes, and everything. You don't have to throw away this type of battery. I love this battery. This energizer is a good battery. Feel me? I see this battery like this. I said, man, oh man. Why they throwing all those possible batteries? It's by heart, man. I keep telling them, throw all your money. That means you throw all your possible money. Feel me? I said, why are you guys throwing away your money? Or throw away your possible money, man. You wasting your possible money on some batteries, man. You don't have to throw away your possible batteries, dude. Just put it right here and then charge it. Feel me? Yeah. Still going. Alright, that's about it. So, thank you for watching my possible video. So, stay on possible. Gee, gee.